Hello friends, today I'm going to show you how to make atte ka halwa, also called kada prasad. And atta is basically wheat flour, so you can use whole wheat flour, regular wheat flour, and all we need is ghee, sugar, water, and you can have this decadent dessert. You will not find it in the restaurants because this is a very traditional desi kind of recipe, but it's so good that once you've tasted it, you would like to try it again and again. So let's go ahead and start making this atte ka halwa, atte da kada or kada prasad. 1 cup of wheat flour, and in this we are going to go ahead and add 1 cup of ghee. So melted desi ghee, and we are going to roast our atta, our whole wheat flour in this. You can use whole wheat flour or regular wheat flour, the same atta that we use for making chapati. So just roasting our flour in our ghee. Make sure it doesn't stick to the bottom of the pan, and you have to roast it until it starts emitting nice aroma and changes in color. And in this we are going to add sugar and water. Now what we have done, we have melted sugar in the water itself. So 1 cup of flour, 1 cup of ghee, and 2.5 cups of water. And in 2.5 cups of water you can add sugar as per your taste. You can add 1/2 cup of sugar, 1 cup of sugar, 4 tablespoons, as much as you like. So our atta is roasting nicely. So when you eat that kada prasad in the gurdwara or in the temple, it tastes so good just because they've added a lot of butter in it, a lot of sugar in it. And in this atta, we are going to add some of our favorite dry fruit. I'm adding some shredded coconut, and you can add dry fruit of your choice. I'm adding some almonds, blanched almonds, and cantaloupe seeds called charmagas. You can also add like pistachios, raisins, cashew nuts, whatever you fancy. Our flour is almost done. It has changed in color. It has turned a shade darker. And in this, now we are going to go ahead and add our dry fruit. And then in the end, we are going to add our water, which has melted sugar in it. So you will notice that once the ghee has started to separate and the atta has turned a shade darker, it is emitting nice aroma. That's the time when you want to go ahead and add your dry fruit and nuts. Just mix them in and go ahead and add your water. So when you add water, just make sure that it doesn't form any lumps. So keep stirring it, and as soon as the water dries up, you will have this nice, beautiful kada prasad atte ka halwa ready. And this is best enjoyed warm. So go ahead, take out some nice plates and serve your atte ka kada to your friends and family.